So, who needed mud anyway? After a glorious weekend of sunshine and music, there's one final treat in store now on BBC Two and BBC Two HD at Glastonbury. Expect some strong language and repetitive flashing images.